So this is Sharjah Rain room here. You can see. Now I'm going inside. This is the counter here. You can get the ticket. So now we are going to the rain room. Nice. So this is the way. This is how it looks.
The instruction and 10 minutes of the
room. Okay. So we. Oh. So you can see here it's raining. So okay. Yeah.
So guys, we have some instruction we have to follow before.
Mm-hmm. So first thing, when you move under the water, you have to move very slowly, step by step.
Okay.
Because if you move fast, you get to
the
okay. And you can enter from anywhere, from the right, from the left. And this side, you can go for any direction, right, left, okay. And you can stand.
Okay.
That's everything.
I can take a pic. So now I will show here that when I will go inside, the rain will stop. You can see here, I'm not getting wet. Yeah. And I have to walk very slowly so that I will not get wet. You can see wherever I'm going, the rain is stopping here. So this is not so fun, guys. I think this is all because of sensor. So yeah. So you can see my other friends are inside the rain. And they are not getting wet. So you can see here, yeah, so this is how it looks from inside. So I'm inside the rain room. You can see it's raining here and I'm not getting wet.